Baltimore's National Aquarium has a new addition to its Puffin colony.
I like the name, Meet Spaghetti. The tiny chick hatched just a couple of weeks ago, and baby puffins usually stay in their burrow for about 6 weeks in the wild before heading out into the open ocean.
At the aquarium, he joins a family of siblings with pasta-themed names like Penny, Ziti, Ravioli, Macaroni, and Yoki.